regional market, which will feed and finance a more profitable long-haul market for Uganda Airlines as we grow our fleet and as well as our fleet aircraft utilization. What we mean is the hours that the aircraft fly. So our whole point of launching some of these routes is to improve our utilization. An airline makes money when the aircraft are in the air. We also want to create a robust regional network that will serve as a feeder for our long-haul market, especially London, which we'll announce one day, Bombay, which we're already operating, Guangzhou, which we'll also announce in a few weeks, and Dubai. We'd like to tap into the markets in Harare and Lusaka, which are top unserved markets, and most importantly, to support Uganda Airlines Africa network connectivity. This phase of a 10-year strategic rolling plan. The strategic approach ensures that our expansion is not just a leap of faith, but a well-thought-out progression. Ade will show us in his presentation how this is panning out. Our aspiration is to bridge, as usual, geographical gaps and connection of the east to the west, the north to the south of Africa. The vision guides our route expansion, which is carefully guided by feasibility studies and pointing us to underserved markets. The airline has stayed true to its rivals' connectivity objectives. This is demonstrated by the recent increase in our frequencies. We've increased, effective July 15th, we've increased our flights to Nairobi to 3 flights a day. We've increased Juba to 9 flights a week, and more that Ade will show us in his presentation. And Harare, September 2024. Our service to Abuja will start on the 12th of September 2024. In quick succession, we will flag off Lusaka, Harare, on the 25th of September 2024, and this will add 3 routes to our current network, and which is Nairobi, Mombasa, Dar es Salaam, Bujumbura, Kinshasa, Johannesburg, Dubai, Zanzibar, Lagos, Mumbai, Mogadishu, Juba, and Kilimanjaro. The routes we are launching, we are excited because we are launching them around the same time we celebrate our 5 years since the start of our operations in August 2019. You might ask, why Abuja, why Lusaka, why Harare? A lot of it my colleague Ade will